Students, today you will be going to learn the last operation of rational numbers, that is division. Okay, so rational number you know of the form p by q, where q is not equal to 0. So first let this be the one rational number, second rational number be r upon s, where s not equal to 0. So division, that means p by q divided by r upon s. Now you have learnt multiplicative inverse or reciprocal of a rational number, isn't it? What is multiplicative inverse of minus 5 upon 4? It is equal to minus 4 upon 5. That means sign will remain the same, but numerator and denominator interchanges, or else it is otherwise called reciprocal. Now if you are asked reciprocal of 2 upon 7, what is it? That is equal to 7 upon 2. See that positive number, positive is the reciprocal, negative number, negative is the reciprocal. Now we'll go for this one. So p by q divided by r by s. It is same as p by q multiplied by the reciprocal of the divisor. This is called divisor. Okay, the second one, that is which has to be divided. This is called dividend. This is divisor. Then as you get the result, that is called quotient. Okay, so what is the reciprocal of r by s? It is s upon r. Now it is same as multiplication, multiplying the numerator, multiplying the denominator. So ps upon qr is the result. So you understood, that means p by q divided by r by s is equal to p by q into s upon r, that is equal to ps upon qr. So this is very very important, and we are using multiplicative inverse or reciprocal in this. Now I'll take one example, like 2 upon 3 divided by 1 upon 4. Now what is the multiplicative inverse of 1 upon 4? It is 4. So you will multiply the second one. Okay, that is, this is divisor. You multiply, you will use the reciprocal of the divisor into 4. So it is equal to 4 into 2, 8, 8 upon 3. And in the simplest form, or in, if it is improper, then you will put in the mixed form. That is 2, 2 upon 3. Okay, now second example is, if it is 1 upon 6 divided by 3 upon 5. Now you will put the multiplicative inverse of the second one, that is 1 by 6 into 5 upon 3. Okay, that is 5 upon 6 threes are 18. Now third example I am giving you is, if it is a mixed one, 2 and 1 by 4 divided by negative 4. Now first 2 and 1 by 4, what is it? 4 twos are 8, so it is 9 upon 4 divided by minus 4. So what is the multiplicative inverse of minus 4? That is 1 by 4. So 9 upon 4 into minus 1 upon 4. So product of numerators, it is minus 9 upon product of denominators, it is 16. So the answer is minus 9 upon 16. It's like for subtraction, you will add the additive inverse, and for the number to be subtracted here, number to be divided is called the dividend, and which number you are using in the denominator, that is called the divisor. So divisors reciprocal will be put. Now all these, like one more example I can give you is, suppose it is 1 by 5 divided by minus 1 by 3. Now what will you do? The reciprocal of minus 1 by 3 is minus 3. So 1 by 5 into minus 3, that will give you as minus 3 upon 5. Okay, so now fifth one, there is an extraordinary case here, that is like multiplication by 0, 5 by 3 into 0 is 0. Same here, division. What is it? 1 by 5 divided by 0. Division by 0 is not defined. So this is a special case here, division by 0. You can't divide by division by 0. This is very very important. Okay, so I am marking it as very important. Okay, so division by 0 is not defined. Okay, while doing the properties, you will come to know what it is. Okay, thank you.